degree.
Good luck, Stefan. Stefan beat us today.
Not me, but for them.
Thank you. Thank you, Stefan. Great. Yeah. So, well, we dropped down to third. Unfortunately, today I was telling that there was a very secure position from yesterday with the third place, but there was an issue with the time control and the time cards, and we didn't have the correct information in the morning to know exactly the position, but I really couldn't go much faster. I was still pushing hard. Maybe in the morning I could try to do a little bit better, but the but not much. And so in the end today, let's go in the start a little bit. I was a little bit in the end the position was third, so we start today second today. But anyway, we had today a trouble-free day, so we could drive whole day without any issue, like with the drive shafts or with the engine or nothing, and we could just concentrate on doing the fastest possible time. Positive things is that we are not losing so much time for Kaura Kill, who is behind us there celebrating their second place, and the OC Baby obviously won the rally, but summa summarum, we would be possible to fight for the win of this rally, because yesterday Kaura had a lot of problems, and we could have been in a close to Ole Christian yesterday, and today also we were matching the time, so unfortunately we didn't have any luck that the car would have lasted yesterday from the drive shaft, etc. But anyway, closer this year comparing to last year when we had the double three stages, so something good happening, but still on the slow rallies we need to do a lot more work and improve engine and the chassis balance, etc. But we are getting closer all the time, so next rally is Japan. Hopefully that goes well, and I will let you know how that goes and how the preparing goes. Thank you for everything watching this.